Please welcome back our host and RSA Conference Program Committee Chair, Dr. Hugh Thompson.
Welcome back. Thanks so much for being here. And this is the moment that you've all been waiting for. In a few moments, we will announce the winner of RSA Innovation Sandbox Competition 2022. Now, before we get there, I just have to say that the presentations today were incredible. Like every year, just the caliber of entrepreneurs, the ability to articulate the solution, it just goes up and up and up. And to me, you know, all 10 of you are set up for great success. So one more round of applause for our entire participant set in the top 10. Now I would like to welcome up two of our judges to discuss what happened in that deliberation room. So please, Dorit Dor and Neelu Razi Howe.
Hello.
Neelu, how are you?
Hi, great.
All right, so
we're not bloodied or bruised.
Well, and that's what I was gonna ask about, because Paul is wearing a mask, as is Chris, so I can't tell.
Chris has his arms folded, too.
Yeah, exactly. Looks like it's a, was there an altercation of any sort?
Yeah, there was a big dispute, as
big
always.
Big dispute,
yes.
Okay, all right.
There are many good technologies out there that are interesting, and it's not an easy selection.
All right. So talk to me, contrast this to prior years. You know, there have been some years where the top one or the top three have just emerged instantly, right? It's like, guys, okay, who are we going to vote for? And it's boom, it's done, and you know, you're done and dusted. Was it like that this year?
No, there was conversation about every single company. The top 10 are really fantastic, solving really important problems, and there were long conversations. A little bit of table fist pounding, but
okay.
We got
I think
it.
That there are many also technologies that have a lot of vendors that represent similar technologies in different stages in the industry, more in recent years than maybe in previous years. So there is a
did anybody threaten like to quit the judging board? Like, if you don't put this one in, I'm gone?
No, but the conversation is interesting, right? Because you're trying to balance execution, market size, and innovation. And those are, you know, it's not the same for every company. So how you balance that is a real conversation. And that's where we were focused, because every company spiked on one of those, at least one of those dimensions. And so any one of the top 10 could end up on stage.
And the idea here is to predict the future a bit, so what would work in the future. And it's been said by important physicists that it's hard to predict specifically the future, so.
Jeez, I like the disclaimer. This is a great disclaimer.
Paul made a few of us cry.
Paul, man. Only the contestants. So now, without any further waiting or suspense, can we have a drum roll, please? Introduce the top two candidates in no particular order. Please do not read anything into the order in which I will say the names of these candidates. Candidate number one, Talon. Very sexy. Congratulations, man, in the top two. Okay, see. Second drum roll. Candidate number two, Bastion Zero. Congratulations. attention is mounting. So first, huge congratulations to both of you to be in this very elite top two group. Dorit, tell me about Talon. What did you guys like about Talon? What was the discussion on Talon?
So the discussion was about the fact that Talon is trying to solve a wide problem for security of the connected organization, which is an important problem these days. And they're trying to come at it as an innovative alternative to existing solution. Now, it's hard to predict the future, but it's legit alternative that brings simplicity and manageability through the replacement of generic browsers for the end user to a browser specific to the enterprise.
Excellent, all right. Nilu, tell us about Bastion Zero. What was the discussion?
So Bastion Zero is tackling a really important problem of management and security of sessions connecting into the infrastructure. And it's really interesting, important work with protocols and how the connections work. It's a very, very hard problem, and they're starting out in a great place, and we're really eager to find out the path and the evolution of the company going into the future.
May I have the award? Somebody have the award? Oh, yes. Okay, there's the award. Okay, great. Okay. Someone will be crowned Innovation Sandbox winner 2022. Can we have a final drum roll? Judges, who is the winner of Innovation Sandbox 2022?
I'm proud to announce that the winner of the Innovation Sandbox 2022 is Talon.
For being here, really, really appreciate it. Just such a great vibe and energy. Judges, thank you so much.